The speaker of the house really knew how to speak. Those who heard him talk called him Napoleon of the stump. Married Sarah Childress, but didn't have any children. Governor of Tennessee, never stopped working. Passionate Democrat who climbed the ranks. In 1844, he beat Henry Clay. Polk had some ideas. Expansion was on his brain. Here comes a dark old gentleman from Tennessee. Showed old America's manifest destiny. Westward we go. Establish a free treasury, acquire Oregon territory, gain western lands. He would have to wage war with Mexico for over a year. Here comes a dark old gentleman from Tennessee. Mexico signed the